It seems these rooms are frequented by peddlers and the like.
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while?
Boy!
It seems the dragon left many injured in its wake.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guards.
Leave it to me, Master. No harm must come to our
charge. The roads are safer than the brush, but still, you must stay wary. Endeavor to be ever calm, but bide your time, then strike. 'Tis safest on the roads.
And to commission some new roads. We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world.
Tis a fine time to take stock and revise our party and equipment.
Within this tent sits a Riverstone.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you. May our paths cross again. Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you. May our paths cross...
Thank you. Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May our paths... Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May I pass?
A riftstone. A strange power emanates from within.
Within this tent sits a riftstone.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the rift.
If you find combat a struggle, it may behoove you to adjust.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think. To me, Master.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
No harm must come to our charge.
Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner.
The crags cast shadows
fit
to hide all
manner
of evil.
I only hope we survive the next encounter.
There, Master! Wolves!
Keep well clear of those fangs.
Just wait. Let's wait and see what they do.
Lest we were more watchful.
Out of the way!
There, Master! Wolves!
Wait, let's proceed with caution.
We did it! We survive the next encounter.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
Hold so nothing back!
It's hard to see what
armed bandits are risen.
We have triumphed.
Hold nothing back.
Armed rogues.
They're nothing closed up.
sand.
Why have Armed you come?
Leave it to me.
Why have you come here?
Leave it to me.
Armed rogues!
Come looking for me.
Anytime.
Bandits, Master. Pray be careful.
Hold nothing back!
Armed rogues! The attack is quickly has exposed after a grand strike!
numbers arisen.
Sick 'em, boys!
Be careful, Master.
Armed bandits,
bandits here fight as demons.
Well before Troy.
Yeah.
give that place a hard berth. To admit to
it's an impressive structure.
Then the traitor is dead. You've done well. The boy well knew the consequences of his actions. 'Tis swift and merciless justice what holds a band such as this together, besides. I've no grudge against him myself, but his will was second to the good of the whole, same as mine. You have proven your will, Arisen. In return, I grant you freedom. You're an equal among us now. The freedom to follow your own will where it takes you is a precious thing indeed. Here, bring this whene'er you wish to pass. I shall see you are granted free transit.
Means or no, we've not engaged unnecessary combat.
I reckon we have absolutely nothing.
I sense something nearby. A bird, perhaps, or bigger.
A stronghold? Here? What could it be meant?
Hold nothing back!
They're armed, Master.
Find an opening, then strike.
They're left exposed after a chance. Near the beast's nest. Tread softly. The lay of the land defies conventional travel. Let us climb and leap as we must. The terrain is wild and varied here. We'd best choose our path carefully.
Sense monsters all around.
Monsters
the
arisen! Ready yourself!
So ready for battle.
The next, Master.
Still too early to admit defeat.
Forest rocks are off coated thick in moss. Keep an eye out for them. Forest rocks are off-coated thick in moss. Keep an eye out for them.
The fiends are swift! Beware!
Look!
Sense monsters all around. If we enter the forest, go ready for battle.
A fetching view for certain, but I fear we're quite vulnerable here.
That river must lead to the sea.
Yes, right away.
Hold on! I'll be there shortly!
I'll go at once. Are we not just here? All these paths look the same.
Careful! A goblin! Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Any that were tough. It's a far different climb from the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
It is a relief you need not fear an ambush.
Still too early to admit defeat. All this open space spurs the desire to run, aimless and free. They breed like rabbits, these goblins. Judge distance when facing foes across such open plains.
I wonder where this river flows.
I see no lookout.
We've only just begun, Master. Bandits, Master. Pray be careful. Mind your steps, Master. This fort holds many twists and turns. I feel half a thief myself, sauntering through this place.
Aye, the Grimoire is here with me. Sadly, I've no mind to give it up. Nor do I have want of your coin. Now, if there were aught I wanted, gold had failed. I would next try steel. Well, have you the metal, sir? Aye, the Grimoire is here with me. Sadly, I've no mind to give it up. Nor do I have want of your coin. Now, if there were aught I wanted, gold had failed. I would next try steel. Well, have you the metal, sir? Aye, the Grimoire is here with me. That merits a proper thanks.